Go ahead. Enjoy a bite of that cheeseburger and a slurp of that peanut butter chocolate milkshake. How was it? Before you have more, ask yourself, why do you eat? Your specific choice of mustard and onions on your burger and the mix of chocolate and peanut butter are likely due to a mix of reason. But the reason you eat is much more straightforward. Energy. The human body needs energy in order for our cells to do work, such as growth, repair, and maintenance. This energy is generated via a process called metabolism, which is defined as the sum total of all chemical reactions occurring in the human body. The biomolecules, carbohydrates, proteins, and fats you ingested in that cheeseburger and shake will be broken down into simpler sugars, amino acids, and fatty acids, and subsequently used as energy sources. The energy from these compounds can be released for use by the body or stored in body tissues, especially the liver, muscles, and body fat for later use. Metabolism involves two kinds of activities that can occur at the same time: the building up of body tissues and energy stores, and the breaking down of body tissues and energy stores to generate more fuel for body functions. In this module, you will learn how biomolecules, such as fats, carbohydrates, and proteins, are metabolized. This module contains information that you have learned previously. But to be sure your foundation is secure, this module will include review material, such as the structure and function of cellular organelles, structure and function of biomolecules, and complete and incomplete glucose oxidation. Now go ahead and finish that cheeseburger and peanut butter chocolate milkshake.